A suspension bridge has collapsed in India's western Gujarat state, killing at least 60 people and critically injuring dozens. More than 400 people were on that bridge in Morbi when it fell. Several people plunged into the river below, while you can see others clinging onto cables for safety. The bridge had just reopened 5 days ago after renovations. Rescue efforts are still underway.